Benton loved drawing trips, painting trips, sketching, and he would often take art students and friends with him. And we have wonderful drawings of scenes from the West.
He was able to capture their toil and their hard work and the effort that they put into making America what it was at that time and what it is today, perhaps.